648 North Maysville Street, Mount Sterling, Kentucky. Camera from clean out, under hand sink, just behind grill area, sewer line, stopping up at clean out, floor drains in restrooms, as well as floor drains in kitchen. Camera to see condition of lines. At this point, we're about 101 feet out at front of store at City Tap. Toilet paper laying in line. Commodes appear to only be 1.6 gallon flush. Not enough water to move toilet paper and solids all the way out of line. Appears to be some sort of object stuck in branch line. Unable to remove with camera or paper. Line holding water in this area, which allows solids to build up in this area, then pushing over to this point, which is causing a stoppage. Need more water flow to keep running. Lots of toilet paper hanging in this part of line.